doing something imaginative, engaging with language in a different way, in a way that cut across the medical jargon that obviously they have to use every day. They very much welcomed that.
During the workshops, there was a reduction in the feelings of stress and anxiety between 30 and 40%. And feelings of being unable to cope were also reduced between 25 and 40%.
And if we can see creative writing as an actual option for healthcare workers embedded in their training going forward, we feel that there's ample opportunity once that proof of concept is there to roll that out further and possibly roll it out in the general national training.